Immune thrombocytopenic purpura, or ITP, is an autoimmune condition in which the body produces antibodies against its own thrombocytes or platelets, which are destroyed. And this results in purpura, or small bleeding spots beneath the skin. Normally, when there's any kind of damage to the blood vessel, hemostasis occurs, which is the process that stops the bleeding and plugs the damaged vessel to limit the blood loss. And there are two steps, primary and secondary hemostasis. During primary hemostasis, platelets aggregate to form a plug at the site of the injured blood vessel. Platelet aggregation is mediated by surface proteins found on platelets, called GP2B3A receptors. While these platelets are aggregating, secondary hemostasis kicks in.
Sign up for a free trial today and watch the full video on osmosis.org.